20 years ago, Kazuya lost to Heihachi and was thrown to the mouth of a volcano. A few days later, he was brought back to life by G Corporation, a biotech firm making revolutionary advances in the field of biogenetics research. With G Corporation's aid, Kazuya investigated the biomechanics of the devil gene within him by subjecting himself to various experiments. Kazuya believed that once he unlocked and controlled the power of the devil gene, he would be powerful enough to defeat Heihachi and destroy the Mishima Zenmatsu.
adorable. Any last words? I'm not down for the count. This has been a lovely fight. Yeah.
そんな歪んだ世界を誰が救う。 벌써 끝이야?
더 덤벼봐.
나.
이와친, 이제 결판을 내볼까? 에?
오렌이오스레스도 이마오마이.
이렇게 나와야지. 간다.
Round. Fight. Kazama wins. Game over.
Step by step, we'll live the sin, and let me know, live the sin.